come from, you'd be strung up from a tree for stealing those horses.
So lovely. I hate to hurt you.
Well, let me ease your mind. You're the one that's gonna get hurt.
You're awake.
What the? Naked. Where are my clothes?
Wet. You fought in the water. Nights in the steppes are cold.
You don't want me to catch a chill.
Not yet.
If it's money you're looking for, I don't have any.
I know.
Well, then what?
An hour ago, money would have brought you freedom, but now... Who are you? Carries the weapons of a soldier and the teachings of a scholar.
You already know.
Sydney Fox. It is a strong name. I am Tobar, leader of men.
Really? Pretty small army you got here, Tobar. Seems to me you're just a common horse thief. School's over for today.
Have you found the saddle?
Saddle.
You know, your eyes, they crinkle most attractively when you lie. Bahena too was strong. Legend says her strength came from an incredible saddle. When she rode upon it, she would lead her people to victory.
I'm just another tourist with an interest in ancient history.
Just a tourist, leaps on horses, fights like a wildcat, and carries a crossbow and a knife. Sydney, I want the tooth. You want your clothes. What do you say? Nice and dry?
Go to hell.
To think a moment ago you were willing to fight me for it. How odd.
You know what? This is getting us nowhere. All right, I'm a professor of ancient studies who also hunts for lost relics, like Kahina's saddle.
Go ahead. So is that what you were doing in the cave? Looking for the saddle?
The cave was one of Kahina's early encampments.
See, it's not so very difficult to tell the truth.
Turn around.
Find the saddle.
Found a cave drawing that depicted Kahina in the saddle.
I must see this painting at once.
Wait, hold up a minute.
You may stay behind if you wish.
Leave this guy.